Okay, so I just finished these two, and they were dirty pours, and got some good cell action going on there. As you can see, it's almost got like some little cracking looks like going on. Pretty cool. I had fun on these ones. These were quick. And these were a pour over. This one kind of looks like the ocean. All right, I hope you enjoyed the video. On this video, I'm going to do a dirty pour on a couple of these canvases that I don't like. I don't think these turned out really good. So I'm going to pour over them. Okay, so let me grab a cup here. And this really isn't on an even platform, so I might have to take this over here and prop it up just a hair. I put it on a piece of cardboard, that way I can do that number. So, oh yeah, there we go, much better. Okay, so in the cups, I'm gonna grab another one. I'm gonna do two different kinds. So I'm gonna do a little of this Artist Loft Metallic in one. Got my trusty towel here, so when I get dirty. And this is the Apple Barrel Real blue. Put a little of that in there. And let me do a little white. This paint already has silicone in it, so that's why I'm not putting any more in. And I'm going to go ahead and throw some white in here first on this one. That way, I don't have to pick it up twice. And I'm gonna do just a little bit of this Aqua by Basics over here. So, over here, I'm gonna do this metallic blue, and I'm gonna pour it all in there. And then I'm gonna do this Artist Loft again. Oh, I haven't put it in there yet. On that one. You can see it's already starting to separate out in there. I believe I poured way too much silicone in these paints, and just a little bit of this aqua. Now I'm going to go ahead and take a stick and go this way and this way, and on this one, this way and this way. Put that over there. And get ready on this one. And get ready on this one. It's going to be awesome. I can feel it. Let me get my swiper tool ready. I'll have a big one and a medium sized one here. Alright, so let's see what we got. Oh, it kind of looks the same. Great. I'm a genius. I'm a freaking genius. So I'm going to go ahead and swipe this out. And on here, I don't have to be as perfect because there's already an underlayment of paint. So let me see what's going to happen on this one. That white takes a minute to pop up. Definitely got some cells going on, not big ones. This thing still needs propped up a little bit. Let me find something here that I can prop that up with. Maybe the end of a paintbrush. Let's see if that will work. I don't want this bad boy to go flying anywhere. The other side, you want your pour to stay level because otherwise it's just going to pour off to one side. I'm going to add some white in here. And I'm going to do a swipe just like this. For this one, clean off my palette knife over here. I'm gonna go out like that. Oh, there's not enough paint on this one. Whoops. I botched that monkey. I really don't care if I waste this paint. It has too much silicone in it, and I just don't need it. I'm gonna just set my arm and my paint over here. Nice. You can see how the paint's kind of flowing to one side there. So my canvas still isn't that level. Oh, I just got it on my pants too. Nice. Some days you're on, some days you're off. That's okay. Oh, I'm making a little over here. This is going to be different. It looks like the close-up inside of a wave or something. I'm not sure about this one over here. This one I like okay. I think this one needs another swipe of white across it. Much better. It needed some contrast. Look at those cells that pop up. Bam. That's like instant. Okay, I'm liking that a lot better. It's like this thing keeps wanting to go the other way. I don't want it to go the other way. I think that's all the cells that are going to come out of this one over here. But I like it. It's simple. Awesome. So it's kind of matching little curves, but I like it much better than what I had before. So I'm loving it. I'll take some pictures of it to show you close up. All right, thanks for watching.